almost like if you're a dancer, it would be almost like flamenco dancing or a tap dancer. You can hear that if you've got rhythm in your feet. It's the same sort of idea. If you think of the rhythm in your head, it's ba 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 ba. That's the rhythm. So it's a series of what they call triplets. So here we go. Let's see if I can teach you 15 seconds of George Formby. Downbeat. Down again. Up. Open. Down. Off. Down. Up. Now we're going to do double it up.